All right, for 47, you got a Pythagorean theorem problem. You got 40 and 9, 40 squared and 1600. 9 squared is 81. That's 1681. There's an algorithm for finding square roots. I need to put that on a video sometime and show you what that is. It's pretty easy, really. It's just not something they teach anymore. But it works out to be 41. 41 times 41 is 1681.